Hello, it's Jean and Princess Zoe. We're back for another petite poem, and this week we are honoring Dr. Seuss because it would be his birthday if he was still alive. And who doesn't love a good Dr. Seuss poem? I'm going to try not to offend this week with too much Zoe butt. So, if she will sit down, we're going to read to you our special poem, tribute to Dr. Seuss today. Oh, Zozo, you're a crazy dog. Okay, here we go. You ready, Zo? Turn your little tutu around. Thank you. We honor the author of Green Eggs and Ham, the books and the characters, the Grinch and Sam I Am. We love Dr. Seuss's Oh, the Places You'll Go. We wonder and dream because how could you know? On special occasions, you may travel far. If you fly in a spaceship, you could visit a star. Everyday places are still pretty cool, like the dunes or the park or the community pool. In the summer, we like to spend time outdoors around a campfire melting chocolatey s'mores. In the winter, we want to not go very far, but if we go anywhere, we hop in the car. If it's snowy outside, one place you can go is the front yard to build a man from the snow. Wherever you go, be safe and have fun. Keep the wind at your back and your face toward the sun. That's it for today. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a good one.